Alright. My stats. Only need to see the one character. Now, I have not beat him yet. TBR is not unlocked. Let's go. Could have just done this. It doesn't even matter if it's survival or not. How many attempts? I should make this a poll. Took the safe route. Oh, that fire screwed me up. Kill him so I don't die. There we go. BG, hello. Welcome. Green laser. Boost is off. Oh, I'm in the wrong spot for that one. Somehow I didn't die. Green laser again. I am getting hooked by this fire. And move out of the way. I'll play middle now, I guess. I'll play left side. That fire ate my jump. Fluffy feels slow. Model dust. Welcome. Hello. I thought so too. Apparently I'm rusty. I mean, my only time doing it recently was in a duo, and we crushed it first try, but I feel like I'm rusty now. W's, hello. CP5, I'm not on redux. I don't even have TBR unlocked yet on this account. That's what I'm working towards. I would love to do CP5 on Ascension. This boss fight is the best boss fight in video games. That's not a quote from me. So, I would very much enjoy that. Worse than Dark Souls? I mean, I would love the challenge. And a player weird thing of the day. Oh, great. Here we go.
The sun is shade like it dark. Key in my car. Yes, Park.
You're entering YouTube poop territory. Oh, okay, it's brain rot now. Okay, got it. I just dated myself then. Ah, he got me. For some reason, I don't like Honey Spear. I like Spawn. I'm gonna just try a bunch of different stuff, see what I like. Yeah, he does fling around, doesn't he? I've had some pretty interesting things happen, though. It's kind of funny sometimes. Like, I've actually jumped off. And then he actually raised his arm, and I got on back onto the platform. So, oh, once. It's great. I think it's in my clips. Can I sit here? Nope. I'm like right up against him again. Ah. Oh. Got the hand. This hand next. Oh, come on. Elephant gets me too close. I don't have a sea dragon yet, which is what I really like. Upgrade the mummy. I'll try elephant, or I'll try snowman first. I'll try the mummy. I go eat, okay. Go eat the food. It's already afternoon for me, so. Thank you. watched me. Someone's in the same time zone I'm in.
Oh no.
Ah, oh, I just walked off. Man, I did not know what's going on with me. I'll try snowman again. Stop throwing me, I'm jumping over the wave. Oh, I'm dead. I couldn't hug him. I was in the wrong spot. I guess I need this practice. I also farm a better pet, but I'm pretty sure I can beat him. No, no, don't hit me. Almost killed me again. My positioning is bad. Jeez. Come on. Try it. I'm going back to small monk. The big monk, I think, is... it's not doing me any favors. Faster, me dying or me going to report? I think dying is faster. Should have probably kept that going. Disabled my room boost. I don't even know what killed me. took me forever to kill her. It's because I have no burst damage. I knew it was gonna do it. Okay. I have a candy cane. Try that. I feel like there's so much fire. I'm not used to playing on this side. The character doesn't want to attack the right one. Right hand, or the left hand doesn't exist. You have so many green. Oh, come on. So much green. What the? Yeah. Okay, let's go back to Spunk and I'll try Cuban, why not? Green lasers did not stop that time. Thank you. wasn't paying attention to my mana. I jumped into it. I don't like Cupid. I'm gonna try Mummy. Try Chicken too. Oh, I can't upgrade Mummy. Hold on a second. I haven't found anything that feels good yet. Okay, I got Mummy and Spock. Oh, I saw the fireball coming and it ate my jump and I died. I didn't even get past the first phase. That's what's killing me here. I need to like close chat and forget I'm streaming. Or something, I don't know. It's supposed to be green. Okay, I'm turning off your obus for now. Those arrows almost killed me. That's what I wanted. Debate. Oh, he follows me? I didn't know that. Oh. That is like the third time in 3 days. Well, yeah, he's killed me with that move. Because I hit his, I phased his head and he like flails around as his team. Can't win. Oh. Mummy's been feeling good though. Else I might stick with Mummy the whole time now. I should play this side like I used to. Oh.
Right.
That Rar almost killed me. I'm dead anyway.
Right.
I'm gonna keep doing it. I'm great. Hi, Vic. I don't run it. I know I got this, it's just a matter of time. I'm just being bad. Finally phased him. Oh, Harb, get out of here. Ugh, green already? Stay here. Should hit that hand. Oh, that's Hero Boost, not Draw Boost. Okay. Like, why do I have no Hero Boost? Why do I have no Tower Boost? That would, like, maybe help a little bit. I got your dog all excited. That's funny. Last phase, and I did not get. Okay, just play patient. Just play patient. That is the name of the game. Heal even if I don't need to. Oh, green? I'm gonna just stand back here. These genies are so annoying. Oh, middle. Get away from the fire. Get away from the green. Oh, okay. Oh, that could have killed me. Wrong hand. Come on. Okay. I just need this hand. Okay, he baited it. Oh, that fire almost killed me. Got the hand, okay. Man. Ah, come on. I played the wrong side. I went the wrong way. The ultimate two follow. Thanks for the follow. That was so close. I need to go for hands here. If I can go for hands, I should go for hands. Oh. What am I doing? Did I already claim it? I'm so confused. I did. I stand here, I get both. There it goes. Still down though. There it goes. Don't stop on me. Close. I'm just gonna play right side, or whatever side you count this. This phase, I'll just play this side, unless fire comes straight at me. Well, now my hand's gone, so I'm playing left side now. Now my hero boost is gone. Green. I'm just level four. I'm placing another one. Someone use a mana bomb, it'll make me feel better. Oh, do I have enough health for that? Watch his hand. I knew it was coming. Okay. Yeah, finally. I did it. It took forever, but I did it. Jay just got hearing this. Got the shield. It's here now. Spear of the New Kingdom, though. I think Bonk is the way to go. Not Bonk. I think Cunning Spear is the way to go here. And Wizard, maybe. And I'm off. Now, I'm not going to try to like hardcore beat this today, but we'll see how far I get. My goal was great old one, and I succeeded. Oh, I just used hero boost of taking mana. I could probably beat CP. And again. Spreading fire everywhere. My hero boost is going down. Oh, I just stunned them. Next. Oh yeah, I remember. Oh, I'm taking so much hits. I gained like 50 mana over time, but it's not fast enough. This box over there. Jeez. It's not gonna work. Okay, I just need to go for it. Circles aren't good enough. Improvise. dragon time. Shoot. Okay. Alright, they have harps. This is for big naked. I can hit them. I got them. Okay. Now, watch out for these fireballs, they hurt. How do you dodge them again? Oh, watch out for that fire, it hurts. Oh, watch out for the fire, it hurts. Watch out for the fire, it hurts. Oh man. Get mana. Oh, that harp almost killed me. We fire again. Need more mana. I'll just make him keep doing fire. Harp, go away. Oh, stop hitting me with fireballs. They hurt so much. I need mana. Ah, mana, the box is right by. Come on. Sneak it. I'll come back. Sneaking 100%. Just hide from the fireballs. I probably missed them. Yeah. Now he's doing fireballs again. Going the other way again. Now. And this heart's gonna kill me. Did I overstay my welcome? Anyway, my pet can hit him, but he can't hit me. I need an eyeball pet. Okay, I played greedy there. I figured he was so low health. I think splash. No, elephant. Oh, the other one phased somehow. I only wanted to fight one at a time. Oh! Why do people have such weird names? I think that as well. Would you recommend playing Redux or Stormwall? Okay, Redux. Did you? that's a funny block. Sam, yeah, I beat him. This is TBR now. Okay, so Redux, I would recommend if you want to play solo. It's kind of the better solo game, I think. And then normal DD1 is good if you want community and updates and all that stuff. I did first try CP1. I do have a lot of experience doing CP1. I think CP2 is the easiest CP, though, still. That spider. Single spider. You just had to take out my hero boost before you got stuck. The other one came back to life. You die now, right? Yes, we're gonna. Wish you best luck with CP4. This was hard. Yeah, CP4 is tough. Turkey is my least favorite. CP3 is actually a struggle for controller players, too. Oh, what happened? I got weapons. I'm not gonna hardcore try to beat it today, Endo, but yeah, this is TBR already. Hide and like need a squire. Hiding is RNG still. I think I need a trade off. Elephant, it's not working. Stuck on the spiders and they immediately kill me. I ran out of lives. I don't remember ever that being a thing. You can go under a spot in the map where they can never hit you. I didn't know that. There's a cheese to CP3. By wizard. Game's still on CP2, right? Hard to tell until it starts. Yeah, still CP. I just got hit by a wave of spider webs. Used to play this. Maybe it was over here. I just circled this thing. And show me. You need a Deadly Striker pet, then? I don't know if I have a good one. Finally got Queen. Genie and I think the four heroes are next. Oh, I didn't realize you. I think I'm okay though. Oh, get away from me. Okay, before I attack the genie, I'm gonna take care of all of the heroes. Okay, I got the heroes. Oh, that laser hurts. Jeez. Make sure you get all the mana you need. Laser again. Oh, it's got blue laser this time. He outranges my pet. Where did he go? Did he go like? I can ignore the heroes, I just need to kill him. Wasn't paying attention to where he went. There he is. Okay. Kraken. Probably could have switched pets to something better. But, this. Do I use I? I didn't even know I was an option for CP4. Can't play like that. Whoops. Like the entirety of CP, I guess it has to be, right? There's the other Kraken, right? Boop, okay. Stop running into those. This is what I'm looking for. I can kill one Kraken. Fine. Because I need the mana. Oh, I just took that hit. That's CP2 done. Why is viable CP4? Makes me spell easier at the end. So keep your distance from everything. Where's the zoom out? I have to play a lot closer if I zoom out. Oh, I'll probably have to reset. I need a fighting claw. I need a, deadly striker. I have to not upgrade him once. One second. I can upgrade it right now. Okay. Is it 6 shots? Oh, I can't upgrade it right now. I'll put a tavern. Yeah, that's a pretty bad striker, but I think it's a striker from insane difficulty. I have 2 hiding spots and all right, you don't start by hiding them. I'm gonna try something first. I don't know if I can access Forge or not. I don't know if that was ever fixed. That's the biggest problem for controller players, was that was never fixed. I also might need to switch to Big Monk now. I need the extra damage probably. Oh man, these hurt so much. What is hitting me? These rockets again? I always feel gatekeeped by this boss because I never have enough damage. Oh, elephant. Is elephant gonna hurt? Help me. Or maybe Cupid. But it's not doing its job. Yeah, it is. Okay, I need the burst damage and I need a better weapon. So let's go elephant this time. Forgetting there's no cutscene. Yeah, I was worried there for a second. The elephant when it hit the boss. It's hitting the boss. Okay. I am getting destroyed. All of my pets are bad or mediocre. That's my life right now. Let's switch to Big Monk. I need. No, this is not my main account. This is my alt. I do need the extra HP to look out. Snowman is... yeah, somewhere between there. I inspect HP, right? Yeah. Oh, it's 43. That's my snowman. Better strike than me. I have a mana for this, right? You are a long shot. Okay. Try chicken. I don't know if chicken's good. All those rock stuff. Can I get off safely? Nope. I just got stuck. The fan on the side? No, I'm actually stuck. Can't get off yet. Still can't get off yet. How do I survive? I don't get it. I've never gotten it. I just attack it till I hope it dies. CP3 has always frustrated me. And I don't think mechs die. Maybe I'll wait. This boss in particular has always frustrated me. Or, oh, this, yeah, this boss and then the forge situation. Thank you. I can jump off safely. Oh, I'm dead. Stupid rockets. Yeah. No, focusing the crystal is not the answer. I can't do it. I need something that hits harder. That's not the answer either. I need the HP. I feel like I need that though. I always felt like it was a DPS check. I don't have a griffin. I don't have a sea dragon. I don't have a griffin. Oh shoot, I just started the quest. I'll make it. Oh, this is a whole lot faster. Mega chicken, or free range chicken might be the play. Also, destroying that turret before I get onto the ship also might help. I just stand here. Okay. I knew it! I can't do it! Let me just put this in this in the bugs or suggestions or something. Please. So I have to either farm a really good pet that can take care of both bosses, or both the boss. I can also build... What's her name? Probably build a countess, and maybe her fire trail can help me out. I can just block it. Jeez. The rest. Oops. Where do you submit bugs? I don't have super legendary square, forget that. I'm not gonna do CD just to unlock that. How good am I at mouse keyboard? I'm trash. Zero practice. You'll put it in for me? Okay. There, screenshot that. Oh, yeah, you can't see it. Hold on a second. Or maybe you could just clip it. So, yeah. That's my story on CP3. I'm probably gonna end stream there. It was a good spot to stop. Anyway.